I'm Nodic, and I'm a barber here at the House of Dope. I'm not from Inwood. I'm from the Bronx, from West Fordham. There's a lot of money in Inwood. I was popular in the Bronx. People was like, yo, it's time to shoot your shot on that end. You know what I mean? If you want to stop being a barber and become a brand, you got to step foot in Inwood. I get a lot of men clientele. I do some female. It varies depending on the time of the year, you know what I mean? If a celebrity chick throws on a shortcut, then you know that cut comes in, and now girls want to get that shortcut to kind of imitate the celebrity, and it plays kind of like that with the females. But the men are always coming in. My male clients love coming to the House of Dolls. When they see all that ass walking everywhere, they're like, okay, I'm in Miami Beach. My station's clean. I only have the necessary in there. I'm gonna name you like 6 items. Water bottle, alcohol, a brush, 2 clippers, the Gillette thing with the razors, a comb, and a scissor. I don't need nothing else. So my station is usually clean. There shouldn't be no food around the barber station anyway. That's disgusting. Like, why would I want food? I'm gonna have roaches on the clippers. Like, I already come from a background of being broke. Like, I have roaches on my toothbrush. Like, it's over. Hell no. I'm a barber, but also, I'm an artist. I make music. I rap a lot. So I'm not really a rapper part-time because I rap in my mind 24/7. Me being a barber is just like the bridge to becoming like a great artist. There is cliques. We got a few newbies coming into the shop. We're gonna respect their space if they respect ours. Some people are a little territorial because, you know, they've been here a little longer and they act as if, you know what I mean? So other people, they just defend themselves while they can, and it's all about survival of the fittest. Like, if you could take the jokes and you could come back with some punchlines, then you fit right in. But if you're a wuss and you walk out the salon crying, then you should have never been here in the first place. If we could be friends, we'll be friends, but if not, we're gonna have to go to war.
Hi guys, this is V from VH1's Beauty Bar, and if you guys want to see more of us, please subscribe to VH1's YouTube channel. See you there!